What is up? We're going live again really late at night. Let's load up our save file here where we left off. We left off in World 6, the freaking ice world. I am not looking forward to this. Let's immediately use a fire flower to jump into this business. Not messing around at all here in this level. And so, of course, naturally. Nope, keeping my fire. As much as I love to fly, we are hanging on to this. I wonder if I'm going to beat the game or get 99 lives first, considering how much I've been cheating. Oh, for the sake of all. We'll say they didn't make this slippery. They did put some ice in. Ah, oh, feck. I don't want it. I'm sure there's some sort of secret coin thing in this one, but I will not be bothered to figure it out. I'm sure if I hit that there or something, but I'm not gonna find out. He's constantly moving stage. The stages always still give me anxiety. The music does not help either. Okay, back to the ground. Oof. Did I finish the other one? Oh, yeah, I did finish it. Fire flower star. Okay. Mushroom. Oh, fire flower. Okay. Well, let's see if I can remember that much. Come on down, jerk face. Oh, jeez. Hey, I got a hammer from Hammer Brother. Irony. Oh. Maybe a tanuki suit, maybe? But I remember there's always one. There's a guarantee. Oh, I'm not here. There's always one place that gives you a guaranteed tanuki suit. Alright, let's go through this. Jeez. That ain't happening. Just stay on this thing. I'm like, is it an optical illusion? Are they moving in and out, or it just seems that way? That was just a shit show. This is dumb. I'm just gonna move on. I feel dumb for taking that, but here we are. Should I keep the dam? Should I keep the damn fire flower? But oh well. I'm not rewinding that. I can't just rewind everything. Again. Case in point. I'm not going after that. Even with all the rewinds in the world, I'm not going after that. So they just spinning the whole time? I guess so. Let's see what's five. I honestly don't remember much of this world. Some sort of, oh boy, I wonder where this is gonna throw me. This seems like a bad idea. Okay, interesting. His goal is to make sure you can fly, okay. turtle. I need a turtle. Where's the turtle? A turtle. Now that I recall. What madness is this stage? Here, buddy. I think that's the only escape for this base. Weird ass stage. Yep. That was the only escape. Weird ass stage. Give me the contents here. Hammer Brother suit. Jump right into it. A cloud to skip level. Use the hammers, since I have a couple hammers, I think. I have two Tanukis. Let's go to 7. Oh, golly. The donut stage. Seems like a bad idea. Stupid donuts. That was all luck right there. keep it going. Ghosts. I freaking hate ghosts. This level design is inspired, but also fucking brutal. Shit. I'm gonna put myself in a corner on that one. Literally. Oh. I remember that one. One up. Star. I think there's a star there. And a star here. 10 coins and 20. Okay, I'll use a fire flower. I don't even know what's in that block, but I don't care. Fire. I'm opening fire on all these dudes. Figuratively and literally. Nope, don't want that. Get wrecked. Elegant, simple stages. We're almost to the end here. Jeez, this is a long world. A fucking water stage. Fuck you. Stages. I hate them more than anything in the world. Wherever the water stages are, because size is in pain. Oh, jeez, what the fuck is this? The whole stage, because if it is, I am very happy. Freaking water stage. Another freaking fortress. I'm a bit, I saw spikes and I panicked. for fuck's sake. I was like, I'm gonna have to cheat my way through this one. But I didn't. Oh, thank God. All right. Let's see what we got here. We'll leaf it out. The king has been turned into a circus seal. Always funny. These are always hilarious. Come on. Let's do this. I'm sure I'm going to need all 5 Ds of dodgeball for this. Well, at least, you know, I was about to jinx it. I was like, at least it's not slippery. And there, I did jinx it. Really, Dre? I really thought I went the wrong way. One of these airships has a freaking thing in the back. I don't know which one you are, buddy. I just aced you. That wasn't too bad. I only had to rewind like 10 times. Boom. The king still looks like a circus seal. Here's a letter from the princess. What did you send me, lady? You sent me another P-Wing? Another P-Wing. And World 7 is next, but we will do that next time. Thank you for watching. Make sure to follow us on all social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, @DreGPPodcast. Make sure to subscribe and like our videos on YouTube. Search for Dre's Geek Philosophy Podcast. If you want to directly support the show, patreon.com/Dre's Geek Philosophy. Thank you for watching. We'll catch you guys next time.